side slips are a great drill to help teach you simultaneous edge release. This will help you initiate a new turn in a parallel stance. Aim to release both edges using your ankles and knees. Next, you're going to take the drill into a traverse, so you add forward momentum. Be patient as you release and feel the sensation of sliding down the hill, just like my pole is here. Then you're going to take the feelings into free skiing turns, working on that feeling of releasing the turn with the ankles and knees, being patient at the start of the turn, and gliding.